Hello again, honey bands. It may be another day under lockdown, minus those TikTok videos. No thanks to the band, but Bolly B is here to brighten up your day in the best way she can. From Bollywood's big ticket films getting new release dates to Kareena Kapoor Khan and Abhishek Bachchan celebrating 20 years in the industry. And of course, the band no one saw coming. Here are some of the biggest headlines that partly make up for the devastating month that went by the name of June. Today marks the end of another month under lockdown and also the end of celebrity statuses given to TikTok stars. Many young Indian teen sensations had their virtual portfolios trimmed down when the government announced a ban on 59 mobile apps, which includes the hit Chinese app TikTok. While netizens had rather mixed reactions to this news, for actress Malaika Arora, it was the best news she's heard in lockdown. In these trying times of COVID-19, Aamir Khan was in for a rude shock when some of his staff tested positive for the deadly virus. Sharing the details of the scary story, he said, "Rest of us have all been tested and found negative." However, he shared his concern about his mother's health, saying, "Right now, I am taking my mother to get her tested. She's the last person in the loop. Please pray that she is negative." Don't know about you guys, but this bee is convinced that June's got some bad juju. That said, it's time to flip the calendars and mark these dates because it will be a celebration unlike any other. Our bees can confirm that Diwali is going to get explosive with Akshay Kumar, Suryavanshi, and Christmas will be merrier with Ranveer Singh's 83 arriving at a theatre near you. The two big-ticket films that were initially scheduled for their respective releases in March and April will now have year-end releases. Will these be the only two festive releases or will we be left spoiled for choice? Guess we're gonna have to wait to find out. Just in case you haven't noticed, Abhishek Bachchan has been commemorating his 2 decades in the industry with his hashtag Road to 20 posts. Today was extra special as it marked his debut film with fellow debutante Kareena Kapoor Khan. The two stars raised a toast to 20 long glorious years and sent out notes of love and gratitude to fans, friends and family. One thing both agreed on is that they are nowhere close to bidding the sets goodbye. Aren't we all glad to hear that? Meanwhile, in a crossover we never saw coming, our bees brought back news of cricketer MS Dhoni ready to step foot into the entertainment industry. We hear that the cricketer invested in an office space in Mumbai just before the lockdown was imposed. Buzz is that he plans to make some television shows, of which one is apparently already in production. Our bees, for one, can't wait to see how Dhoni hits the new venture out of the park. That's all for today, honey bands. Don't forget to stop by tomorrow because we've got a lot more from where this came from. Ta-ta!